Stands alive.
So I'm gonna do some shitty leap attack or something with this. Nope. Fire breath. That's painful as shit.
Oh my god.
Can
we like discuss this before we just dive in for the 80th time?
Was going to suggest we only attempt it like 3 times and then just move on to the next boss, and then, you know, the next day we can come back, do it another 3 times, go to the next boss.
All right, hold on, let me get my gamer to casual dictionary to translate what you just said. What?
God damn, dude.